Good afternoon. It is 1 o'clock, and I would like to call to order the July 19th meeting of the Oklahoma County Criminal Justice Authority. The first item on the agenda is a roll call.
Jim Anderson for Sheriff Tony Johnson III.
Sue and all here.
Jim Goucher.
Francine Aquaroquin present.
Kevin Galvin present.
Thank you so much. Stan, if you care to participate in the Pledge of Allegiance. Public comment is up next. We have several that have signed up. Please limit your comments to 3 minutes. Michael Washington.
Really is a distinction. My name is Michael T. Washington, founder of Oklahoma Coalition Against People Abuse. And believe me when I tell you, you should have dropped this thing back here to its knees. That's why I'm disrespecting it. I mean, you watch it, and this is why I'm speaking, because they're nothing to me. I'm not going to play with you because I'm here. I'm not going to put the just dropped for your convenience. The walls of Jericho's are about to come tumbling down. That's right, you guys better move on, because I don't think you'd be nice to me. Heads are about to roll. First, I have found a non-domestic attorney for the family of Curtis Buff Williams, a good young black man who was viciously slaughtered by the wretch Oklahoma City Police Department on March 27, 2021. Let me move on. We are also collecting data and are hoping to have our multi-billion-dollar lawsuit class action filed against the Oklahoma County Criminal Justice Authority, the City of Oklahoma City, by December 15, 2021. My goal is to completely dismantle this farce for a committee behind me. And I mean bring it completely and totally to its knees and to dump it into a pile of nasty ashes, by the way. Finally, I am personally putting together a petition on behalf of all the inmates in Oklahoma County Detention Center and asking that they be immediately released due to the continual, repetitive, and non-relenting and unreasonable threat to their life, safety, health, and well-being. I don't know how much time I've got, but I'm pretty sure this guy behind me is going to tell me, but until that time, you better stop me because I'm going to continue. Now, please. That's right, I see your face going to the light or not. First of all, this Oklahoma County jail is going down. I want y'all to listen to me, what I'm saying. This county jail is going down. I don't respect anything these people do. As human beings, I respect them. But beyond that, they are nothing for me. Right now, today, one of us get hurt in this thing. I'm coming to their aid, but other than that, the hell with it. That's right. I think I'm going to be nice. What the fuck? You don't care about human beings being bitten by bad birds. The whole 13, 14 people are dying from this COVID crap and you lied and say it wasn't that nothing. And here y'all folks, there's somebody gonna be fun and joking with you, but I know you're liars. Hell no, we're not going for it today. And that's right, we're gonna file our multi-billion-dollar lawsuit and we want some heads of law, we want people in jail, and we want people to be eating out of the dumps. I don't mean for us to eat those things, I mean for working against the people in jail. We need nothing to run out of the planet. Understand me? A human being got to be bit by bad bugs daily. They got to be subjected to COVID-19 viruses. They can't shower. Some of them not changing their clothes for months. Listen to me now when I talk to you. I'm not real good here. Let me tell y'all something. They got to go. And Mr. Brad Williams, sir, I've asked your staff. I'm not going to ask one last damn time to let you get in there and tour that damn place. I don't want to work a damn thing with you, number one.
Mr. Washington, your time is up. Thank you very much.